All right, guys, so I'm going to connect the AirPods to your Chromebook. Now, it's pretty simple. So first you want to find your Bluetooth. So for me, I can press in the bottom right on this area right here. And you guys see right here, we have Bluetooth. Now, if you can't find this, I'll show you another way in a second, but you want to press right here to get into the Bluetooth settings. So yeah, this is where we want to be at, scanning for devices. Now, if you can't find this, then you can find it through searching. So just for example, press right there, gonna search for Bluetooth. Again, guys, it doesn't matter which way you get here. Just have to get to the Bluetooth menu. So looks a bit different, but same stuff here. All right, so of course, make sure it's turned on. And you guys see right here, so unpaired devices. And right here, it's searching. So again, it's the same as if you press right here and access it through right here. But yeah, either way, guys, you're just gonna open up your AirPods case. And on the back, just hold down on the button until the light starts to blink. And you guys see right here. So just press on your AirPods. And hey guys, order is to it. So hopefully this helped out. Oh, and if you want to disconnect, just press right there.